So I think for me, I look at, I'm very comfortable doing laparoscopic surgery. So for me, I don't think there's going to be a variation of laparoscopic surgery for me that's going to change. However, things that allow me, like you have a barbed suture, that has been a game changer in my practice like you wouldn't believe. STRATAFIX to me has changed how we close the cuff laparoscopically. It's allowed me to train other surgeons to close the cuff really, really easily. It's made my myomectomies unbelievably quick when I do a laparoscopic myomectomy, because as soon as I remove the fibroid and I repair the dissection bed, I mean, I can think of 2 weeks ago I did a case, 8 fibroids, I was done in an hour and a half. I don't even know when I could do that in the past without the ability of having barbed suture. So that's been a game changer for me. So as we start to evolve more technologies that help in those little areas, like from suturing to control of hemostasis to energy devices that are quicker, faster, more efficient, that's where the next iteration I think is going to happen. Because the surgery itself, the technique of the surgery is not going to really change. It's making sure that we don't have any more of these speed bumps along the way that minimizes that. I think that's what helps, is most helpful for us.